Did you know that a woodpecker's tongue wraps around their brain when they're pecking wood? Yes, their tongue is extremely long and it's made like this so they don't get brain injuries. This way it holds the brain in place so it's not going all over the place while they're literally giving themselves a concussion.